Hello everyone, I'm Miss Yvette, and today we will be creating a muscular system hand. But first, let's dive into a little bit of science. Let's begin with what is the muscular system? The muscular system is a system of joints and muscle tissue that help the body create movement. Muscles provide force to make voluntary movements such as opening and closing your hands. Did you know that there aren't actually any muscles in your fingers? Your fingers are connected by a tendon, which in this experiment is the string. Tendons are a type of tissue that connect our muscles to our bones. Bones can be visualized as the straw in this activity. The muscles in your forearm pull on the tendons to move your fingers, which we will be able to see in this activity once it is complete. All right, now that we know a little bit more about the muscular system in our hand, let's create our own model. For this experiment, we will need a piece of cardboard, some sort of writing instrument, scissors, straws, string, and tape. We will begin by tracing our hand on the piece of cardboard with any writing instrument. I will be using a pencil, but you can use any writing instrument that you have at home. After tracing your hand, you will need to cut it out with a pair of scissors. Have a parent help you if you cannot do it on your own. Now that our hand is all cut out, we will need to cut our straws into smaller pieces. We will need 14 small pieces of about an inch. Depending on the size of your hand, they can be larger or smaller than an inch. Just be sure that you can place three of the smaller straw pieces on a finger with some space in between. Once you have your pieces of straw all cut out, you can tape all the pieces onto your cardboard hand like this. As you can see, there are three small straw pieces for every finger except your thumb, which has two. The human hand is made up of 27 individual bones, 8 carpal bones, 5 metacarpal bones, and 14 finger bones, also known as phalanges. All right, now that we have taped all 14 of our finger bones, we're gonna cut 5 larger pieces of straw, ranging from 3 to 5 inches, which again, depending on your hand size, may be larger or smaller. These pieces that I just cut out represent the 5 metacarpal bones in our hand. After cutting these pieces, you can tape them down, making sure you're lining them up to each of the fingers. Now that we have put all of our bones in place, we will insert the string into each of the fingers of our model hand. When inserting the string, I find it easier to twist and push the string through. After inserting the string, you're gonna wanna tape the end of the string with tape through the backside. You don't want the string to get loose and pull it through the finger. Okay, now that your hand is done, it should look like this. We can see the tendons and the bones of our hand. As I mentioned earlier, the tendons are represented by the strings and the bones are represented by the straw pieces. What I did not mention before is that you pulling on the string acts as a muscle in your forearm, which pull on the tendons to move your fingers. Go ahead, try tugging on the strings. You'll notice that depending on which string you pull is which finger will move. Isn't that neat? Well, thank you for following along. I hope you enjoyed this activity. In December 2022, the Anaheim Public Library was awarded the If Then Grant, built on the mantra, "If we support a woman in STEM, then she can change the world." The If Then initiative is designed to activate a culture shift among young girls to open their eyes to STEM careers by funding and elevating women in STEM as role models, convening cross-sector partners to illuminate the importance of STEM everywhere, and by inspiring girls with a better portrayal of women in STEM. Furthermore, during this grant period, we will create hands-on learning activities and exhibit banners highlighting women from the If Then collection whose work intersects with the STEM and social justice fields. Each banner includes a photo and title, as well as an inspirational quote. STEM work details and social justice influence details in both English and Spanish. All banners are on display at the Haskett Library. Lastly, this project was made possible with the support of the Little Hill Philanthropies and the Association of Science and Technology Centers, ASTC.